Hello friends, so after a long time we are back with a video. So as you must have guessed, this is the Shaolin video. So we already painted the chassis one day, and unfortunately I didn't have, you know, the presence of mind and time to actually shoot the video at that time. So apologies for that, and we are going to shoot painting of all these things. So the color for everything is going to be gunmetal color, like you can see here. I actually mixed the color myself, so I had some this golden beige, some silver, some black. So I mixed all to get a color which is close enough to the factory gunmetal finish. So what we are going to do is we are going to paint everything in the gunmetal color. So the hubs usually are silver, but you know, in order to keep it in one color, I'm going to paint everything in gunmetal. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put you guys on a tripod, and then we will start painting stuff. Thank you. Okay, so everything has been painted. The finish actually looks very nice. If you can see, the color is also pretty awesome. So originally from the factory, other than the engine cover, cylinder and head, only this part came in the gunmetal color. So what I did is I actually ended up painting both the hubs as well, because otherwise too many colors will look ugly. So it's all now one color. Next, what we need to do is we need to start assembling the engine. So yep, that is the video. So I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.